system that we developed for supporting an extreme premature infant in a very physiologic way outside of the mother's womb.
We try to develop the system to mimic all aspects of normal fetal life. It is a fluidic incubator, so the infant is re-immersed in an artificial amniotic fluid. And the infant will survive inside the biobag with the oxygenator on the outside for a period of up to 3 to 4 weeks.